Let us look at this question. 3t minus 2 upon 4 minus of 2t plus 3 upon 3 is equal to 2 by 3 minus t. Now in this question you will have to be very careful because there is a negative sign outside this term. And this is where the maximum error occurs. Because this negative is not only for this 2t, it is also for this 3. So you will have to be very careful in solving this because the signs will change when there is a negative sign outside. If it would have been a positive sign, then it would have been an easy question. You could have taken the LCM and solved it. Here, as I mentioned just now, the negative sign is very crucial for this sum. So what has to be done now? The procedure is to take the LCM of the two denominator numbers. The first number here is 4, the second number here is 3. So LCM of 4 and 3 becomes 12. You will have to see 4 goes how many times in 12? So 4 goes 3 times. So what we will do is multiply this entire numerator, that is 3t minus 2 with 3. So this can be written as 3 multiplied by 3t minus 2. And now comes the important step, that is this negative. 3 goes 4 times in 12. So this is going to be minus 4 multiplied by 2t plus 3. Again I am repeating this step. 3 goes 4 times. So please do not change the sign. The sign will be written along with this number minus 4. So what happens now? This can be solved. Meanwhile, on the right side, we are having an expression 2 by 3 minus t. The denominator is not there, so we can write it as t upon 1. So the LCM of 3 and 1 becomes 3. And here, 3 goes 1 times. So 1 into 2 is 2 minus 1 goes 3 times. So this is 3t. Now, how do we solve this expression? We'll have to open the brackets. When we open the brackets, we'll have to multiply these two terms. So 3 multiplied by 3t becomes 9t. 3 into minus 2 becomes minus 6 upon denominator is 12. Minus 4 into 2t becomes minus 8t. Minus 4 into plus 3 becomes minus 12. And on the right side, we are having 2 minus 3t upon 3. Now look at the like terms. Only like terms can be added or subtracted. So the like terms here you will find, one is 9t and the other is 8t. So 9t and minus 8t will become positive t. Minus 6 and minus 12, when you add, is going to become minus 18. Upon the denominator is 12 is equal to 2 minus 3t upon 3.